bring your two hands together like in between them. There's a feather. Hold them there in front of you. Breathe in and out. Now release the feather high, high up towards the sky, throwing both your hands up there. Watch it float in the sun's glare. Slowly, like rain drizzling down, bend down and touch the ground. Place your palms beside your feet. Is the ground wet underneath? Giddy up, you're a horse now. Push your right leg back with your right knee down. Look straight ahead like a horse with blinkers. Nay, don't let your gaze flicker. Hold your body straight like a stick. Pushing your left leg back with a kick. Let only your hands and your toes support. Your strong body, strong like a fort. Now it's time to curl up well. Curled like a turtle in its shell, bring your knees and chest and chin down and lower your forehead to the ground. Now, you're the Cobra King with your legs straight on the floor lying. Your chest and shoulders rise above, looking up to see the flying doves. You can be a tall mountain too. Your body like a V, isn't that cool? Arch your back like a Himalayan peak, and at your legs you could take a peek. Hold up, the horse is here again. Bring your left leg forward and shake your mane. Nay, this horse likes to whine, stretching its right leg far behind. Right leg forward, you're bent like a clam, pressing down both of your hands. If you can't touch the floor, don't you worry. Just bend your knees very slightly. Whoosh your back up like an elephant. Your arms like its trunk when it trumpets. Look up, up, and catch with your trunk the energy that's there in the sun. Bring that energy down below, down between your palms so slow. Close your eyes and say a prayer to the sun shining gloriously up there.